All right, guys, welcome to Total Body HIIT, 45 minutes. Today we are gonna use a set of 10s as always. Grab your mini band. This is the medium, Hope Fitness Gear one, so grab that guy, or something similar. If you're using elastic, grab two. If you have like a 15 to 25er, grab it today. We are doing bridge ups. And we're doing a side lunge thing that's sometimes kind of fun to use one weight. Other than that, we'll get it started. Let's get our eye watches going. Hey, Krista, we're just starting. So mini band, set of 10s, nothing too crazy. All right, guys, set your watches going. Get the timer going. And we're just gonna start moving around. The weather in San Diego today is like super gloomy. I was just telling the girls earlier, I'm like, oh, it's like a little bit of a heaviness to it. So shake it out, the good or the bad. All right, let's do some jumping jacks, moving around. So do a quick little 2 minute warm up. We'll get into it. So we have 4 circuits today. Let's do our high knees. 4 circuits today, 3 exercises in each circuit. So a little longer, more circuits than usual today, but 3 exercises. The plan is to do each exercise for 45 seconds with a 15 second break. We're gonna go through the entire circuit without a break and then repeat it. So let's do butt kickers. Get anything that feels kind of natural, organic in your body, go for it. We're gonna do 15 seconds, guys. All right, keep going. Let Stephanie in. All right, let's just do some windmills. Stretch out that back line of your body. Just a little bit. Hey, Stephanie, welcome. We're just doing a little warm up here, a little stretching. Hi, welcome. All right, another 10 seconds here, guys. And then feel free, stretch anything else out, warm up anything else that feels like it needs it in your body. We're gonna do last 5. Allison's already dancing. 4, 3, 2, and time. All right, guys, stretch out anything else, move around. I'm gonna go through this. So, 4 circuits, 3 exercises in each circuit. 45 seconds on, 15 seconds off. So we're gonna move through that entire 3 minute block of work, take a breather, and we're gonna go through it 3 times. So the circuits will be quick. We'll take a break at the end, or a longer break at the end of each round. Okay, so if you have a mini band, put it on. If you don't, it's fine, you can still do this without the mini band. So you're gonna come here, you're gonna jump out, you're gonna jump in, jump out to a plank, come back into that squat. Now the option as usual, to stay with in and out jumps completely, or when you do the in and out jumps, you can step out, out, in, in. If you're gonna step out, don't wear the mini band, because it's a little bit hard to step in with it, if that makes sense, okay? Exercise 1. We're gonna leave this on, slight bend in the knee, abs are in tight. I want this leg straight, you're gonna kick back, tap your foot down. So really kick back, tap. We're targeting right here. This can, again, can be done without the mini band, or you can do a single leg deadlift type thing if you just have dumbbells. Last exercise are gonna be these frog crunches. So hands come like this behind you and you're gonna crunch. Frog, extend out, come in, extend out. So, if your back's hurting you, or your hip flexor, just come into the butterflies, that's fine too. All right, guys, so, open the door, just demoing that, I got hot. So bands are gonna come on, in and out jumps to burpee. Then we are gonna come into your kickbacks, and then we're gonna do those frog crunches. So. Band is in an inch or so above your knees. Ready, 45 seconds on, 15 seconds off. We're starting this in 3, 2, and let's go. So jump out, jump in, burpee, jump out, jump in. You're staying low for the in and out jumps. If you're stepping out that plank, let's opt for no band. Out and in. Nice, you guys. 20 seconds here. We have a 15 second break and we are gonna go right into those kickbacks. Slight bend in your standing leg. Active leg is all, it's completely straight. We're kicking back. Last 3, 2, and time. Okay, leave the band on, 15 second break. 15 second break. You got 10 seconds, guys. We're gonna go right into it. Remember, we're kicking back with control. In 5, 4, this is not 4, 3, 2, and let's go. Kick back and tap. Slight bend in that standing leg. Abs are in tight. We are working the outside of that glute, guys, right here. It's normal to feel that standing leg. That makes sense, you're stabilizing there. But we really wanna kick back, tap that foot down. Kick back, tap that foot down. I tend to like the band a little closer to my knees with these kickback exercises, but that's just personal preference. 15 seconds, guys. We're gonna go right into the other side. We're not gonna take the 15 second break per side. So keep going, guys. You're switching legs in 3, 2, just quick switch. Right into it. Kick back, kick back. We'll have a 15 second break after this, guys. Meet me on the ground. We're doing those frog crunches. The butterfly crunches are your modification. If lower back or hips are bothering you. Woo! All right. Glutes are burning. Almost there, guys. Stay with me. All right, 15 seconds. Bands are coming off. Meet me on the ground. 10 seconds. All right, we have 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. Okay, on the ground, you guys have a 15 second break. Set yourself up. We're doing those frog crunches. I'll demo it real quick again. So, little frog, come out, pull back in. You're pulling in with those abs, not the hip flexors. We're starting in 3, 2, and let's go. Extend out, pull in lower abs. Extend out, pull in lower abs. Now, butterfly crunches out, pull in. Out, pull in. This is the butterfly crunch. That works great as well. Decide what modification feels better in your body today. 20 seconds, guys. We're done with the first round of circuit one. 15 seconds. Almost there, guys. Give me 10. And we have 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. All right, stand up. We're gonna put that band back on. 15 second break. We're gonna go right back into it. In and out jumps to burpees, okay? In and out jumps to burpees. If you're not gonna jump out to the plank, take the band off. We're starting in 3, 2, and let's go. Out, in, out, in. Out, in, out, in. Second time around. Muscle memory here, we know what we're doing. Stay with me, guys. 20 seconds. You got 15, then we're gonna leave that band on. We have a 15 second break in 10. And we're gonna do final 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. Woo, catch your breath. 15 seconds, guys. Single leg kickbacks. Somebody, I cannot believe you're in that jacket right now. I'm like totally hot. Okay, single leg kickbacks, 3, 2, let's go. Kick back and tap, back tap. Core is in tight. Slight bend in the standing leg. That's activating my glute. Really focusing on that kickback and controlling down with that moving leg. Nice. Careful we're not hyperextending into that lower back. No problem to kind of lightly hold on to something. Help stabilize you. We're gonna go right into the other side in 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. Other side, no transition. Right into it. Nice, you guys. We'll take that band off. After this, we're doing frog crunches. Coming up next. 10 seconds, guys. 10 seconds. Almost there. Almost there. Let's do 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. 15 seconds on the ground. Just gonna move this real quick. Okay. We got those frog crunches now. Butterflies are an alternative. We're starting in 3, 2, and let's go. Out and in, out and in. You want to make it a little harder? Don't use your hands. Nice, you guys. Butterfly sit-ups work as your mod, or keep your hands on the ground. That's a perfect alternative. 15 seconds, guys. We're gonna go into that third round. Band's going back on. Last time we're doing it. Let's do 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. Woo, nicely done, you guys. Grab your band, third time through. In and out to burpees, kickbacks, frog, then we're moving on. All right, guys, 15 seconds is almost up. Let's do 5. We're starting in 4, 3, 2, and time. Jumping out, in, out to that plank, back into that squat. Last time we're doing this, come on. Awesome, you guys, stay with me. We had our normal little break. After this, we got the last round of kickbacks, 20 seconds. Final 15. 10 seconds, people. In 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. Woo! That round got me. We got kickbacks. 15 second recovery. Catch your breath. All right, 5 seconds, guys. 3, 2, let's go. Kick back, control, back, control. We got frog jumps next. Whole new circuit on us. You guys can get a little longer water break. I'm gonna demo what's happening in circuit 2. Goal is to get through 4 circuits. We'll see how this goes. Mathematically it works out, but we did start a couple minutes late, so. Almost there, people. 5. We're gonna switch legs in 4, 3, 2, and switch. Other side, kick back. Back, nice. Awesome job, you guys. Band is coming off. After this, frog crunches or butterfly crunches. Any amphibian or insect you like. All right, almost there. You're gonna do final 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. All right, quick little breather. Meet me on the ground. Frog crunches are on deck, guys. Almost there. Starting in 5, 4, 3, 2, and let's go. Out, pull in, out, pull in. Make it a little harder. Keep your hands off the ground. Modification 1 is hands behind you. Modification 2 is butterflies. Listen to your body. Nice, you guys. Stay with me. Come on. 15 seconds. Almost there. We got final 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. Woo! Round one, or second one. Nicely done, guys. All right, a little bit longer water break. Regroup. What other crazy stuff do I have planned? Oh yeah. So this is the option where if you want to use one heavier weight, you can. So you guys rest, I'm gonna demo. So, side lunge, back to center, reverse lunge, back to center. Other side, side lunge, back to center, reverse lunge. You guys can do that holding the weights here, or here, or here, or grab a heavier weight. And you also obviously can do that without dumbbells if you want. So side, reverse, we're gonna go back and forth. Then we are gonna come into alternating full body bicycles. So legs are gonna be straight, but tuck your pelvis so you're a little more on your heels, so your abs are in. Hands over your head, crunch all the way up, drive that knee in. Big explosive movement, back down. Back down. If your hips are bothering you, opt for side sit-ups, okay? Hips or lower back. All right, third exercise. Oh yeah, it's been a minute. We're gonna do push-ups. Yay! Okay, you know how to do push-ups. Yay, Noelle's cheering! All right, so knees or hands, or obviously hands. Everyone use your hands, but knees or feet are option. It's 45 seconds. We're doing 3, so just suck it up. It's gonna be really fun. Okay, cool. So, side lunge reverse, side lunge reverse, explosive bicycles, and everyone's favorite. How many push-ups can you do in 45 seconds? Okay, side lunges, 1 or 2 weights, decide what feels least awkward to you. Starting this in 3, 2, let's go. Side lunge, back to center, reverse lunge, back to center, other side. Just alternate through this, guys. Yeah, I don't know, I just like the one weight, but you can do the 2 weights for sure. Just kind of bring them on opposite sides of that bent leg in the lunges. All right. Is that like a full speaker system back there, Stephanie? This is gonna be like the best workout room ever. I wanna come over and design this. I've been like totally peeping this room this whole time. Last 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. 15 second break. You're gonna meet me on the ground. Full body, explosive bicycles, or side sit-ups. In 5, 4, 3, 2, let's go. Come up, other side. Now, we're using those abs, not our hip flexors, not our back. For me, I need a slight bend in my knees that helps me to tuck my pelvis under. Side sit-ups for your mod. 20 seconds, guys. 15 second break on the ground, and then we'll do the push-ups. This is a quick circuit. 10 seconds, guys. And 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. All right, 15 second break. Oh, all right, decide what you're doing. How many push-ups are you getting? Mentally decide. 45 seconds is all you got. We're starting this, guys. In 3, 2, let's go. How many are you doing? You guys have 20 seconds. And take a breather. Woo! All right. 20. Yes, more than 25? More than 30? Molly, just show me how many you got. Yes! So badass. I got 25 and then I had to stop so I could count you guys down. It's my duty. Okay, get up. We're doing a side lunge, reverse lunge, side lunge, reverse lunge. Okay, I'm going with a heavier weight. 45 seconds on, 15 seconds off. In three, two, whoops, and let's go. So, side lunge, back to center, reverse, other side, side, back to center, reverse. Safely keep the pace up here, guys. No one's using super heavy weights, but I want to show you are carefully lunging, but it's a little bit of cardio. 20 seconds. Got explosive full body bicycles in 10. You have 15 seconds to catch your breath. Almost there, guys. Last three, two, and time. All right, on the ground. Oh, catch your breath, 10 seconds. In a towel, jeez Louise. All right, full body sit-ups. Three, two, let's go. Mod is side sit-up. Make sure you're lifting those legs with those lower abs, not just with your hip flexors. 20 seconds, guys. We're staying down here. Push-ups are next. What number did you hit? What are you doing this round? How can you improve? Even if it's just by one, set that goal. Last five, four, three, two, and time. 15 seconds, guys. Mentally prepare. No need to stand up. All the excitement's happening down here. 5 seconds. Oh, Clifford's coming to help. Last three. So cute. Two. And let's go. Come on, come on. How many are you getting? Almost there, 10 seconds. Woo, you got three, two, and time. Who beat their number? Who beat their number? Yes, yes. Nice, you guys. Woo, just a personal hold. What is my word ability today? It's lacking. And I have no reason for it either. Oh, I'm gonna be, anyone's having jello arms middle of the way through the second circuit? That's always good to know. All right, guys, let's knock this out. Grab your weight, side to reverse. Happening in three, two, let's go. Side, reverse. Let's pick that pace up. So if you can do it safely, let's step it up. Final round, guys. I'm gonna knock these last three exercises out. Big old water break. I'm gonna demo exactly what we're doing. 20 seconds, guys. 15. Almost there. Come on. 10 seconds. And 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. Woo! On the ground. Ah. Catch a breath. 10 seconds. We got sit-ups on deck. In 5, 4, 3, 2, Let's go. Last time we're doing these. Then we get that final set of push-ups. Figure out your number right now. Do whatever you gotta do to hit it. You have the strength. It's pushing past those mental limitations. 10 seconds, come on. Final 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. All right. Everyone call your shot. Other option, choose to do them on your feet. Total game changer. Think I'm gonna choose to do that and see how many I can get. Almost there, guys. 5 seconds. Last 3, 2, let's go. Okay, you guys, keep going, keep going. Woo! All right, you guys, we have 30 seconds, a little bit longer. Almost there, guys. Last 10, staying with this, stay with it, give me, you got 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. Woo! Man, I am gonna be so sore tomorrow. Anyone else? Anyone else gonna be really sore? All right, who hit their number or challenge with going on the feet? Yeah, all right, I'll take it. All right, guys, let's move on. Catch your breath. I'm gonna go through what we're doing next. So, grab your 10-pound weights for this, for sure. 10, 15 max. Place them on the ground and then walk out to a plank. From here, I'm gonna have you walk your hands up. This is our starting position. You're gonna walk out to a plank and 1, 2, 1, 2, walk back and stand. Option to come down, come to your knees with your butt down, not your butt up in the air. Come into a plank, 1, 2, 1, 2, back up to that plank and up. And you can jump at the top if you want, like that. That's an option. Okay. That's exercise number one. Then we're coming into something super simple. Wrists up, regular bicep curls, overhead press, come back down, regular. Something you can do dips for this if you want. And if you want, just do a tricep push-up for the renegade row. On your knees, for sure. Okay, next thing, bridge ups. Option to put your band on. Heavier weight, if you can elevate your feet with or without the dumbbells. We're gonna come all the way up, pulse, and down. All the way up, pulse, and down. So, add a band, weight, and or elevation. Those are the options. Those are the things. Okay, so, we're starting with plank walkouts to renegade rows. So, place your weights on the floor and get your distance for your plank. Everyone got it? Everyone's excited? Okay, this is starting in 3, 2, and let's go. Come down, guys. Walk out to that plank. You're gonna hold 1, 2, other side, 1, 2. Plant your palms, walk back in. If you wanna do a little jump, do one. Come back out, hold that plank. Butt is down, 1, 2. Other side, 1, 2, plant those palms, walk back up, little jump, woo, 15 seconds, almost done with this, guys. All right, let's all do one more, let's knock it out, come on, We got it. Oh, nicely done, you guys. Woo! Man, that one always gets me. Every freaking time. Oh, 5 second break, guys. Moving over. Let's do a 10 second break. Okay, we got regular bicep curl to shoulder press, guys, okay? So nothing crazy here. We're starting that in 3, 2, whoops, and let's go. All right, bicep curl, overhead press. Nice, bring it back in. Come down with control. Slight bend in those knees, core's in tight, especially with that overhead press. Oh, staying with this, guys. I'm gonna say right now, I think I was slightly overambitious with the 4th round. Maybe I'll post that on Instagram tomorrow. The mystery round. 15 seconds. Wouldn't it be great if it was like 3 different types of burpees? 10 seconds. Almost there. Let's do final 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. All right, 15 seconds, guys. Meet me on the ground. I suggest elevating your feet if you don't have something heavy. The band just adds a little extra. Pile the weights on top, on the ground, guys. Elevate your feet if you don't have anything heavy. This is starting in 3, 2, all the way up. Little pulse, back up. All the way up, little pulse, back up. Your glutes are staying engaged the whole time. If you have that band on, great. Make sure you're staying active through the outside of your glute, through weights in your heels. I want you squeezing your butt at the top. Little dip, squeeze back up, and relax. Make sure you're challenging yourself here. Glutes should be on fire, 15 seconds. I think we're gonna add a pulse to this guy at the end. A little booty burnout. Almost there, guys. Everyone hold it up and just pulse up. Up, come on. Keep pulsing. We got 10 seconds here. Do not stop. Glutes should be on fire. Give me 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. Woo! Oh my goodness. If that was not challenging enough, I want you to elevate your feet, add heavier weights. Because I only used a 15 and I was very much aware of this area. So, I know we don't have heavy weights for that in our living rooms. That is fine. We're burning out. Okay, guys, so take a little breather. Place your weights into your plank position. We're gonna start with those planks to renegade rows in 3, 2, and let's start. I'm gonna start with my renegade rows. Come down. Yep, walk your feet up, little jump, back out to that plank, keep that butt down during those rows. If you need to, come on down to your knees. There's nothing wrong with that. 20 seconds, guys, 20 seconds. We got shoulders working, core, lats, building heat in our body, all the things. One more, guys, come on, one more. Push yourself. Almost there, people. Woo! All right, 15 second break. Oh, we got regular bicep curl to overhead press. Almost there. Give it an extra 3 seconds on this one. All right, 5 seconds to go. Grab your dumbbells. Let's do this. Starting and begin. Bicep curl, overhead press. Come back down. Slide bend those knees, guys. Don't want your knees locked out. I want those lower abs protecting the lower back. Bridge ups are on deck. Now, can you elevate your feet? Can you double up on your weights? If you can't, I want you just to focus on really squeezing your glutes at the top during the first thrust and the mini thrust. Almost there, guys. Give me 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. All right, 15 seconds. Figure out what you're gonna do. Bridge up, mini pulse, and down. 5 seconds, guys, come on. Going a little heavier on those weights. 3, 2, and let's go. So we're thrusting all the way up. Dip down, thrust back up, all the way to the ground. Weight is in your heels the entire time. We're really taking that millisecond to squeeze your glutes at the top, drop, squeeze them back up, and return to the floor. We got 20 seconds here, guys, and then we're gonna pulse it. We're gonna do that little burnout. Almost there. 10 seconds. Stay with me for 5, 4, 3, 2. Hold it up and pulse it and pulse it. Come on. This should be uncomfortable. You should want to stop. Do not for 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. Oh my gosh, why is that? Well, maybe the push-ups, but that one's really challenging. Okay. All right, guys. Final round of this third circuit. I don't know. We'll see if I pick something from the fourth circuit. All right, place your dumbbells. Last set. Renegade row. Walkouts. Are you ready, team? Last 45 seconds. I said 45 minutes. We're doing an hour of these. Okay, ready? And let's go. Renegade row. Butt is down, guys. You always have the option to come down to your knees. All right, 20 seconds, and then we are done with these. Oh man, so much oblique strength, so much lat strength here, guys. All right, guys, one more. Give me one more, wherever you're at. Woo! Oh, holy cow. You guys are freaking amazing. Catch your breath. We're gonna do the bicep curls to shoulder press. I even double scrunchy today. Did not stand a chance. Okay, grab your dumbbells. We got regular bicep curl to shoulder press in 3, 2, and let's go. Bicep curl and press. Come back down. Awesome, you guys. All right, shoulders a little bit shakier this round. Not gonna lie. 30 seconds. Can't see it on the camera. Last 20, 15 seconds, guys, 15 seconds. We got those bridge ups. Give me 10. And 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. Woo! All right, on the ground. Oh. Again, challenge yourself. What are you doing differently? Are you gonna elevate your feet, add more weight? We're starting these in 3. We got 2. Let's go. Thrust up, down a little bit, all the way up. Return to the ground. Small movements here, guys. You're really squeezing your glutes. Your knees are in line with your hips, but you're pushing against that band. Just to keep those legs super active. 20 seconds. And then we're pulsing. I think we're gonna have time for a little burnout.
10 seconds. Everyone hold it up. Hold, squeeze, squeeze, and pulse, and pulse. Come on, come on. Let's do 5, 4, 3, 2, and time.
All right, guys. We still have 5 minutes. So,
modified fourth round. It's gonna be great.
Okay. Yeah, this is what we're doing. Okay, so we're gonna come into that plank. Down, down, up, up, mountain climber, down, down, up, up, mountain climber. Then we're gonna come sumo, right, left, jump, left, right, jump, Russian twist. Okay, here's what, now, Stephanie, don't worry, I know you're excited. We can redo it tomorrow morning during your session. I know you want to do the whole 3 rounds, so don't worry. I know that's your complaint. I got you. Tomorrow morning at 7 a.m., you and me. Okay, so we're doing this 30 seconds each one. We're going to go through twice. All right, guys? No breaks. Right into this. Come on. You want 30 seconds of each. We're doing this. Starting in 3, 2, let's go. Down, down, up, up. Mountain climber, down, down, up, up. Stay with me. Come on. You know how fast the 30 second rounds go. Halfway there. Come on, guys. 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. Woo! You guys are freaking awesome. All right, stand up. We're gonna do calf raise. Calf raise. Sumo jump squat. 5 seconds. We're starting this in 3, 2, let's go. High, high, jump squat. Calf, calf, jump squat. 30 seconds of each. We got this. 15 seconds. We're on the ground with Russian twist next. Come on. Come on. 10 seconds. Little fourth round burnout. Almost there, guys. We got 3, 2, and time. Woo. Catch your breath. Meet me on the ground. 5 seconds. We're doing Russian twist. In 3, just do bicycles, Stephanie. 2, and let's go. Russian twist, feet on or off the ground, doesn't matter. Gaze is following that weight. 20 seconds. Almost there, guys. Stay with me, stay with me. 10 seconds. And we got 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. All right, catch your breath. One more time. Minute and a half of work. It's totally raining. That's why I feel so humid in here. Okay, people. Down, down, up, up, mountain climbers. All right, we're starting this on the ground. You don't want to miss 1 second of this. On the ground, get ready. It's gonna be awesome. Ready, 3, 2, let's go. Down, down, up, up, mountain climber, down, down, up, up, mountain climber, stay with this, guys, come on, last time we're doing this, 15 seconds, last 10, come on, it could be 3 rounds of 45 seconds, final 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. Woo! This could be the first circuit, and then we would have done it all 3 times. Okay. All right, we're so close, guys. We're so close. Sumo time. Ready? All right. 3, 2, let's go. Right, left, sumo jump squat. Left, right, sumo jump squat. Just gonna end. couple Russian twists, you know. Mellow, mellow Wednesday. 15 seconds, guys. Stay in with me so we can stretch. Make sure you check that off in the Ashley Lane app. Final 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. Woo! On the ground. Oh, Russian twist. 30 seconds, guys. We're starting this in 3, 2, and let's go. Side to side. Yeah, let that gaze follow that weight. Almost there, guys. 10 seconds. In 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. Woo! 45 minutes on the dot, including the 2-minute warm-up. Nicely done, you guys. Let's take a second and cool down a little bit. Woo! All right. The ALFit Challenge starts not this coming Monday, the Monday after. Let's get into those hamstrings. Everyone got emailed the welcome email. I can see not everyone opened it yet. So if you haven't opened it, please do. Please go through the manual. You guys all have your app set up, but how you guys are gonna win points, how you win the challenge, that actually starts now. So make sure you are going through that. Something fun that we're doing, it's 5 points for every friend that signs up. So I know some people are like, I don't wanna post on social media. You don't have to. You also can create your own account, like a private account. But if you wanna win the prizes, it's 5 points for every friend that signs up, only one for social media. So thought that even the playing field for some of my non-posters. I'm donating 2 personal training sessions. Home Fitness Gear is doing an entire Home Fitness Gear band extravaganza. $50 to Thistle, a month of Taylor Farm salads. They're gonna give you free salad coupons so you don't get 20 bagged salads on June 1st, because that would be gross. And then Liquid IV is putting together an entire wellness package for you guys. So really fun. I'd love to have new people join. So please go ahead, share, invite. The time, so the AMRAPs are gonna vary so that everyone gets to participate. So check my class schedule on my website. I will also be sharing it in the app and on Instagram. But you can see when they are. They're gonna be Monday, Fridays, and Saturdays. That way everyone gets to come. They'll all be recorded, so don't worry. Actually, the AMRAPs, yeah, they'll be saved on my IGTV. Or you can do them solo. So it's gonna be really fun, May 3rd. All right, guys, make sure you're stretching. And I've seen everyone's loving the, what's it called? It's 70, the stretching alert. So those will continue. It's funny, I actually accidentally put those in. I was scheduling them for the challenge. And then my client said, this is amazing, thank you. And I was like, oh, those weren't supposed to start till May. Okay, great, yeah, no problem. That's what I wanted to have happen, so. Because each week at the challenge, I'm having a new habit for us. And then by the end of the 4 weeks, we will have gathered all those habits. And yeah, but we're starting stretching early. It's gonna be great. Oh, all right, you guys, I appreciate you. Thanks for